Our first question is, name the consequences of Junior's illness brain damage at his birth. What about this one? Why did he like drawing?
What could Junior's parents become if they were rich enough? What does Junior think about poverty?
Describe Junior's best friend.
What did you learn about the main character so far? Describe his personality.